think we're very smart. Constantly moving in that forward direction. Never questioning. Sometime force misguide you. And it's getting
Rob Lawrence out there anywhere?
Oh, wow.
He's supposed to be our special guest.
Who can play guitar? Anybody out there? K-Tor out there? What?
I'm gonna do a Bee Gees song for you. It's called Staying Alive.
I think Steve should sing a song because he hasn't sang a song yet, right, Steve? Yeah, yeah, Steve.
Forced into this.
Dude of Life is now gonna play a deep held blues song going down the road.
Get in a blues mood if you can.
tell you this. When you ain't feeling just right, take yourself up, take a walk around, and say, hey, baby, I'm feeling okay. But I'll tell you, I don't like to feel bad. And that's why I eat my Cheerios every morning and every night. That's why you should eat your Cheerios too. Because they are good. Yes, they are. Now listen. One day, I was walking along the road, and a big lady comes up to me. She was holding a big bag, you know. Them bag ladies, and well, she was asking me for some change, and I said, here's a quarter for you. I told her to spend it wisely, so she put it in her bag, that big brown bag, and went on her way. So listen, whenever you come across a big lady with a big brown bag, you ask her what you do with that quarter, and I'll bet she told you. She will tell you she spent it wisely. Oh yeah. Thank you.
Oh, Rob is coming.
Thank you.
read. This is about one wild... in his Genghis Khan suit and his wizard's hat. We spoke of his movie and how it was making a new soundtrack. And then we spoke of movies and birds and the way an actress holds her purse and the way life tends to get worse. And then we talked of the rain, always back to the rain. Talking to Phil, who's been given two pills and small racing cars. Yet giving them up since his last crack up, they carried him too far. So then we spoke of kids on the coast and different types of organic soap and the way suicide's only notes. And then we talked of the rain, getting to the rain. Again, we go to the rain. He's talking to Ed, who'd been reported dead by a mutual friend. Thought it was funny that I had no money to spend on him. But we shared a piece of sweet cheese, and we sang of our lives in our dreams, and how things can come upon it.
Thank you. was James Dean for